Okay, so you need a crochet needle, a stocking cap to put over. You need this kind of cap, a headband, of course. And this here is a slip. You can use with any hair, so you can use like braiding hair like I did. Or they also have like the faux lock hair you can use. And then a mannequin. So as you can see, I put my stocking cap on my mannequin. And these are some of the hair. So as you can see, they're like pre-looped. So I really wish I could have did this on a live, but I don't have enough followers yet to do a live. So again, you see, attach it through. Pull. There we go. Back through. I'm going to take it in. Put it on your latch so it can make it easier for you to pull through here. The end. There you go. And just pull it tight. So when you're finished, this is what it's going to look like. Now, mind you, the inside is not done, right? Only doing the perimeter, and this part is still undone. That's why this is really just for if you want to do buns. It's not a full. Edges are still undone. Okay. So once this is done, you want a ponytail holder so you can put it up in a ponytail. Oh, as you can see, I've put it up in a ponytail already. It's a lot easier to do when it's on your actual head than it is. There it is. It's real easy to do.